What's going on, everybody? Average Arcader here, and welcome back to Advanced Dragon Dungeon. We are going to go and clear out another dragon, dungeon, to get another dragon friend. I really gotta learn to turn these notifications off. All right. So far, I am definitely liking this setup. Oh, there's a dungeon there. There's another one over there. So that would be two. Before I go in this dungeon, let me take a quick look around, see if I can see where maybe one of the... we'll clear that outpost out when we come back out. Blueprints is what I was looking for. Okay, well let's clear this dungeon out. I like that. Okay, yeah, this is a devastating mix. That sword attack with the dragon's breath is pretty powerful. Where you guys going? He's over there. I thought I was picking them up. I better make sure I actually did. Otherwise, I'm leaving behind a lot of coin. I just backtracked. No, going this way. I still like the axe though. Okay, the only downside is when you go to do the special attack, it's the same button as ride, so you'll be getting up. Whoops. I accidentally, the fire damage from my axe accidentally took him out. But that's okay. Should be able to call him back. Look at this water dungeon too. Good. They tend to get stuck with those. That specific trap catches them a lot more than the others. 18. So I'm gonna guess this is gonna be a water dragon of some kind. I'm trying. What's this? Night vision potion? I never use those. In your face. Wait! Nearby traps have been activated! They were off! Thought I was being clever. Dude, I'm trying to open this. Back up. More enemies. Come on, where you guys at? Yeah. Still got 15 more. This one's a little spread out more than the other ones we cleared out. Okay. That was close. Here we go. Here we go. They're all spawning down here. Got it. Wait, did they drop any coin? All right, we're up. I feel like the dungeons are actually getting... I feel like it. It might just be in my head, but it feels like they are. There you go, buddy. Where you been? Going back and forth, like being on the dragon, then getting off, and then fighting for myself. Down, get down. Eight. No, take that. Wait, what was the other potion? Okay, another one of these guys. Focus on him while my dragon fights the rest of the guys. Oh, and I guess help me fight him. one more enemy. Pretty sure we got everything that was dropped. Oh, good, good. We've already got enough coin to get another key as soon as we're done with this one. So now we have two more to get. Excuse me. Well, normally a door opens up, doesn't it? Or did I miss it? Normally they have you open that door. Well, we got our dragon, so guess we're backtracking. Snap. That's one way to get out quickly. Now, before I pick up another key, let's get our dragon out here. Let's clear out this stronghold and take one more look. Sorry about that. I'm gonna leave the spawners there because good place to farm coin when I need it. Well, nope. Didn't mean to do that. Huh. Something told me to come underneath here. Should have went up there earlier when I was looking last episode. Ooh, trident. I want to do that before I do the hammer. Okay. And this is one of the stronger weapons, so... Okay... How much do we have left? Oh, we should just enough to get a key. Yes, we do. All right, drop off some of this. Some of these behind before. Dude, look how many bones we've got. Don't really need to carry these around. Okay. Thank you. I'm trying to get the chest, you dragon. That's it? I mean... I say that's it, but that's actually pretty good. Sure, I wasn't missing anything, because I'm like, is there something else going on in here? Very quick attack. Come on. I'll come back for a lot of this later if I ever get to the point where I start making potions. I think that's the other one I was talking about. No, that's the other place where I got the blueprint. Yeah, got that already. Again, now I'm just flying around trying to see everything I can. Whoa, what was that? See, I love how this world looks. They definitely captured it beautifully. I think... because I did want to do... I know there's a dungeon right over here in that mountaintop. Like, right in those cave systems, there's one. But, I kind of wanted to... I didn't want to have to rush through it. It's nice when I can take my time. So what I might do is just go ahead and end the episode there. We'll come back fresh. We already got a new weapon that we can test out, actually, in the dungeon itself. Drop off a few things. Rock on. All right, guys. Thank you for joining me. Next episode, we're going to try to finish off at least all the dungeons next episode for sure. And get all the dragons, because I think we have two more dungeons left. One I know where it's at. I still need to find the last one. I'm not quite sure where it's at, but we'll find that once we get done with the clearing that second dungeon. I like the dungeons. They actually take time. I like how they all each have a unique look. Like I said, I think the only thing this is missing is just some good background music. Really, other than that, I think it's pretty much set. Tell me what you think in the comment sections down below. Other than that, make sure to stay tuned. We got more stuff coming up on the channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Average Arcader out.